Wisconsin, the one. The Bronx basketball fire from Farmington, Minnesota. Here's Boston Carr. A couple of warm-up laps coming up for the Legend Guard. Actually, that was supposed to be the start, but we'll toss that one by the wayside. No three wide before the start-finish line. That's a no-no. Aaron Barthuller, Jared Deming in front row, William Sawalek, Tristan Swanson, Tim Bronkhouse, Aaron Olson, Austin John, Ethan Ross. Let's try this one again, shall we? Barthuller and Deming. Eight laps coming up for the Legends. We're green. Oh, Barthuller with a slide job. Oh, Deming is still there. He'll take the lead this time. That opens up the inside line for Sawalek to try to take the second spot away. Jared Deming fighting back on the outside now. Barthuller still leading that lead. Jared Deming now attempt to the backside. Now as they race into 3 and 4, Sawalek backs out. Looks like a pretty heavy push on that 100. In fact, he will slow and take the terror of field. Back up front, he's all the way up. He's pushing all the way. Aaron Olson out in the second spot, trying to take a peek down the inside, but Brockhouse turns to his side. Action back, first three laps, flat to go stop. Tim Brockhouse continues to show the way. However, Brockhouse was right there, so there was nowhere to try to make the pass. Olson swings it back to the inside. Still can't make it go. Brockhouse continuing to lead, but he's holding on to the lead right in the right corner that time. Tristan Swanson has made his way up to fourth. He'll try to maybe be a reeling so often here. It's an all Minnesota front four. They're coming from the fifth spot with another Dover lead from the right. Starting to stretch it out a little bit. Sawalek a slide that time at 3 and 4. Swanson down to the inside. Trying to take a good one here in the back. It's all the way up backstretch. You will bring ahead. No one just yet. Mike still on for third. White flag is out for Tim Brockhouse. He's built up too much of an advantage. He'll win the breakaway match. Oh, and we got one around. Jared Deming spinning out of turn number four, going to the checker. Everyone able to avoid. Your leader will be the 27th finish. Took a quick lead there. Here comes Dave McCullough in the 3 of the seconds. Tom Morrison will again make the top 5 now. Here comes Jared Deming. Brockhouse making a move down to the inside. Quick move there in turn number two. Back to green we go. Once again, Tim Brockhaus makes the move, a little bit of a slider. He's got the top spot on the way back. So Brockhaus to the lead, Schwabach will hold the same move there on McCullough as he dumps it back up top. McCullough trying to hang on to third, and here comes Austin Jahr. Best qualifier making some contact that time with Demme.
Meanwhile, battle